Or me. Okay.
That's why there's no beep. I thought I'll just stand there just in case.
Thank you.
As it turns out.
But the indicator's up here.
Yeah, you never know where it works, do you?
The indicator's up here, isn't it?
Eh?
The indicator's here, isn't it?
What,
right? I was indicating.
Yeah, but the trailer's not plugged in, isn't it?
Yeah, but there was nothing on the back of me.
No.
So you could see the indicator here.
Yeah.
Was
it?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God,
no. I didn't swear,
mate.
So, shall I,
Yeah.
Sounds like Henry.
What, he rattled?
I just feel fully aware that's recording. Nice story.
Well, to be fair, Dad, on the way back, as long as it's saying left, that's the important bit, because that's when.
Well,
so I can have it, I'm turning left down there.
Henry can always follow you back anyway, so.
Yeah.
You've got indicators on the. Well, not that I ever bother with them, so. So I've got back up the common look.
Yeah, I know, he's there bloody cheating. Well, I have to go on the road.
No, it's not road legal.
Do you want me to move around with you?
That's good, because I can then turn this way, because I realised what I should have done is turn straight that way. It was a bit tight to be facing back this way.
Good thing we got 8 bales out of here. You wouldn't think you'd get 8 out of it, you'd think you'd get 4.
Quite long though, I guess, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Well, there's nothing been on it.
Sometimes you put the handbrake down, you can go all the way down.
Yeah.
This is fun. Fun family activity.
We're going to Itchington today?
No. I don't think Itchington's been cut.
Yeah, it's been cut and bailed.
It's good thing you know that.
Oh, I'm fully aware.
Well, I haven't been here in South Newton.
Left the key in a quad, does that matter?
As long as you can still see it and someone doesn't come into town and rob it. You haven't left it running though, have you?
No.
Okay.
Do you reckon I should go get the key?
If you're, oh, if you're worried, you'll get the key.
I'm gonna get the key.
I don't know what I'm doing. Funny!
don't turn your wheels. Watch my back end. You'll just have to play, Henry. I'm going to go round because I think that's better. I did a bloody good job. That's all that needs to be said, really.
Well done.
Thank you.
I will give you a little pat on the shoulder later on.
You can shove that out of your ass. I don't want a little pat. No, you can make me a cup of tea.
I'll make you a cup of tea.
Not with spit or anything else in it, though.
I won't make you a Baldwin cup of tea. No. You have a daddy special.
No, that sounds nasty! That sounds like that. That's not sufficient for anyone. Being rude. He's being rude. What to do? I need to talk to him. I need to talk to him. Oh, God, it's bad. When again. Man. You're having too much fun. You're not allowed to have that much fun. Ooh, bye, Henry.
No such thing. What?
I want to talk to him to know what he... Daddy! What do you want to do with this?
I wish I did have a microphone on, because now I can't